from the land of plenty.
When my husband comes,
who you think you bumping into?
Everything will be perfect.
The fuck took you so long?
You ain't Dex.
Neither are you.
You look different, did you?
I didn't do shit to my hair.
You pulling a gun on me?
Well, I didn't have time to plant a bomb in the church, so this'll have to do.
You don't know what the hell you talking about.
Why don't you educate me?
I don't gotta explain shit to you.
This is where we gonna have to agree to disagree.
Why don't you just put the gun down? We both know you're not gonna use it.
Not yet.
Stop!
I never thought I'd see you beg, Julius.
I'm not begging. I'm trying to talk some sense into you.
I'm done listening to your bullshit.
Put it together. Dex wanted us in the same place.
Yeah, why'd he want that?
Can we kill each other later? Dex sent the Masako. Looks like he means business.
Remember.
Should have never stepped in my city.
Up here. What you bitches waiting for? Kill something! Ow!
Territory.
an attack chopper! We need to take cover!
A helicopter? Are you fucking kidding me?
This ain't over yet. Let's get to my car.
I'm putting a bullet in Dex's head for this.
I can't run.
I definitely need a new route.
What do you say we get the hell out of here? You shoot. I'll drive.
You ain't hearing me complaining.
I got some hardware you might like in the backseat.
Too easy.
You mind keeping us from getting shot?
I didn't come this far to die.
Just like old times, player.
Yeah.
Jesus. I thought we were past this
Not by a fucking long shot.
Don't you get it? The Saints didn't solve a goddamn thing. Drugs were still being pushed. Innocent people were still getting killed. All we did was turn into vice kings that wore purple.
Jesus Christ, you sound like a pussy.
I sound like someone who's not a sociopath.
You want to be the killer with a conscience? Fine. Drop your flags and write a book like King, but you never should have came after me.
You telling me, if I would have asked you to walk away, you would have said yes?
Fuck no. This is my city.
Jesus. You haven't learned a goddamn thing.
Wrong. I've learned that being in charge is better than being a bitch who keeps his mouth shut and does what he's told. Your time's over, old man.
What's happened to you?
I woke up.
You owe me, player. If it wasn't for me, you would have died on that street corner.
If it weren't for you, I wouldn't have been in a goddamn coma.
But I guess that makes us even.
Not really.
Player, if you've gone through Troy's files, you know that Julius set you up. Meet me at the old church, and I'll tell you where to find Julius.
I wanted to talk to the leader of the Saints.
I wanted some freckled bitches and a blowjob, but I've learned to deal with disappointment. What you need from the Saints?
I need protection.
That's probably one of those things you should have thought of before you tried to have the boss killed in a church.
I had nothing to do with that. You really need to separate the man from the company.
I'm just saying, attempted murder doesn't breed trust.
We're on the same side.
I ain't gonna lie. I think that's pretty fucking unlikely.
Look, Dex's people are on their way. If I don't get out of here soon, the Masako are gonna kill me.
Dex? Any part of the Otor family?
Families fight.
Yeah, but they don't try to kill each other.
Tell that to Julius.
You got something on Dex or not?
You get me through this alive and you'll find out.
Just keep driving and we won't have a problem.
I knew I made the wrong choice.
Yeah.
quit your bitching. You still alive, ain't you? I can't get a shot with this shit in the way.
You're supposed to be protecting me.
These bitches is just gonna stand there. That's their own funeral.
This isn't what I'm paying you for. Here's I'm gonna need a new driver.
No way a bitch like you would take me out.
Platinum veteran child.
I just wanna break you down so badly.
Only on Gen X.
That's not good.
You're on the air. Veteran child, what you are.
I'm getting ready to go to my ex's dorm room. I need to hear some hot heat to get me loaded.
This ain't how I pictured my day going.
Saints was a big mistake.
Yeah. How was your weekend, Derek?
Busy. Yours?
Disappointing.
Get used to it.
I'm surprised you didn't call in sick.
Well, I figure you can't kill me at the office.
I'm head of security. I can do whatever I want.
You're out of your league, Dex.
No, you're just out of touch.
Maybe. See you at the exec meeting.
Wait, explain this one more time.
I thought I made myself quite clear.
No, you did. I just want to make sure it still sounds crazy this second time around.
I thought you wanted to hurt Dex. My mistake.
Yeah, hurt Dex, not fight a goddamn army.
You'll have help.
From who? A bunch of old toy renter cops? They're not gonna shoot their own.
That's what you're not getting. They're not our own. Dex has been moving waste from the nuke plant that he can sell in the black market, and now he's planning on using the Masako to destroy the evidence. If Oltor finds out what he's doing, Dex is finished.
Please, Oltor wouldn't care. I've heard stories about what happens in the pyramid.
There's a difference between science and war profiteering. If we were into nuclear weapons, we'd be selling to countries with a real economy, not some nut job that lives in a compound.
That's encouraging.
Dex wants to make his move tonight. Together we can stop him.
I'm in.
We'll need to thin out the Masako ranks before stopping Dex's shipment.
How the fuck are we supposed to do that?
I leave the details up to you.
Me against the whole army?
You won't be alone. The security team at the plant is full of my people.
Well, that'd be great for about 10 seconds. Done in the
Saints!
They're
not gonna be able to ID your body!
I got a fast dog,
punk! You need to give up. It's over. You lost.
I'm having a little too much fun.
Griffin's not who you think he is.
He ain't you, and that's good enough for me.
You outnumbered.
Doesn't seem to be helping.
Julius was right. You never know when to quit.
It's one of my many charms.
You can't beat me.
Talk to me after I fuck up a few hundred more of your guys.
Burn out!
Impressive. Now get the remaining trucks down to the dock. My people will take care of it from there.
You weren't gonna be needing this radioactive waste, was you?
Do you have any idea what you are doing?
Because I could just drop it off at your office if you did.
This isn't some fucking backwoods gang from Stillwater that you're messing with.
Maybe leave a bouquet of flowers to go with it?
You listening to me?
See you soon.
But whatever happened to killing a man the good old-fashioned way? The art of close-quarter brutality is as American as freedom fries and buying land with glass beads. But sadly, the noble practice of beating a man with a sack of doorknobs is dying out. And only you can help preserve it. At Brass Knuckles, we offer the finest selection of hand-to-hand weapons in all the Stillwater. Whether you're bats, knives, katanas, if it cuts skin or crushes skulls, we've got it waiting for you right here at Brass Knuckles. So next time you need to send someone a message up close and personal, put away the shotgun and drive on down to Brass Knuckles. And we'll find a big sticker that's right for you.
Brass Knuckles, because sometimes you really want to beat the hell out of people.
He's dismissed global warming.
It's just hot outside.
He's tackled the supernatural.
The idea of a zombie woman dressed like a West Side Roller is absurd.
And he's shattered our frail illusions.
I'm standing here at the North Pole. There's snow. Nothing but snow.
But next month, investigative reporter Sefra Nichols is about to face his biggest challenge yet.
Mr. Vogel, what can you tell me about the pyramid?
He finds the facts.
Okay, I'm not seeing pyramid and any Altor expenditures.
He asks the tough questions.
Is there an Altor R&D facility codenamed the Pyramid?
No.
I think we're done here.
And he knows the truth.
I don't know if the world is ready for this.
Secrets of the Pyramid, coming next month on Channel 6.
You have to try harder than that.
You like pop music? Go fuck yourself. Crunch. 106.66.
This next band's frontman sports some of the best hair in rock. Wolf Brothers, woman! Here on the Crunch.
Is everything in order, Katie?
Yes, sir. Your effects are en route.
And my office?
I followed protocol. Your machine's been wiped and paper files have been shredded. Are you sure you can't wait a few days? You're going to miss the company picnic.
I can, I'm sorry. This transfer is a big opportunity for me. I need to leave tonight.
With respect, sir, you had me call in every favor you had to get an immediate transfer. It doesn't look like this is a step up for you.
And what does it look like?
Honestly, like you're running.
You're a smart girl.
Thank you.
yo, Black, it's time.
Word, it's timing. It's time, man.
Alright,
begin.
Yeah, straight out the fucking dungeons of rap, where fake niggas don't make it back.
You mean he's gone?
Dex left town last night. He requested an emergency transfer.
This is bullshit, Griffin.
There was nothing I could do.
I swear to God, if I find out you helped him...
I didn't.
Then make it right.
How? He knows you're trying to kill him. There's no way he's coming back.
Fine. I can't get Dex. You're gonna help me get his people.
His people?
His friends. His soldiers. His fucking favorite street magician. If it's someone Dex cared about, I want him dead.
I think I have an idea.
All right, I'm in the lighthouse.
How's the view?
Adequate. Dex's people are all over. I'll identify as many as I can so you can work your magic from that building.
Wouldn't it be easier to just walk up to these assholes?
If you want to go on a suicide run, be my guest. But if they spot you, we're both dead.
If you say so.
I've seen them around Dex's office. Sutton the Mime. Please, put everyone out of their misery. By all means, work your magic on that one. Suppose Dex's chauffeur would interest you. Now there's someone who needs a harsh lesson in the realities of life. It's actually not anyone connected to Dex. I'm just repulsed by their face.
Now things are getting interesting.
Chunks are barely worth my time.
I'm sure they've done something wrong in their miserable life. Someone's about to sleep with the fishes. Oh God, it sounded better in my head. People never understand just how dangerous motorcycles can be.
I can't believe they thought they'd stop me.
You know what needs to be done with that one. On the water, quick!
I'm sending you down into the brain!
I can't risk tearing my kid.
The sea hates us!
Oh, it's Lowry from accounting. Do us all a favor, please. Dex's accountants. That imbecile insists on wearing that outfit to the office. I never want to see it again.
So long, ugly boy.
Son of a bitch! Let's make this better.
Start running.
You're in deep shit now.
Damn you! Let's show him how to die, you piece of dog.
I'm the baddest motherfucking Star Wars.
Sako team is coming for me. Just don't forget that I can't help you if I'm dead.
Thank you.
needs to be done with that one. I'm sure they've done something wrong in their miserable life. Dex loaned out.
I love this town.
You won't get an easier shot than this. Do us all a favor, please.
Jesus!
Torbett from marketing is trying to escape by sea. Put a stop to it! Over there, one of Dex's accountants. Imbecile insists on wearing that outfit to the office. I never want to see it again.
The professor
can
handle this.
You can't beat me. Not the only Ronin who knows how to kick.
You'll have to do better than that.
Scraps like that ain't gonna put me down. You're already.
Let alone me.
I've been spotted. The Masako team is coming for me. Just don't forget that I can't help you if I'm dead.
You think they're gonna come down on you for this?
Maybe. It isn't your problem anymore, right?
Yeah, I don't give a shit. I was just being polite.
Yeah, thanks for faking it.
Anytime.
So what are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna find out which city Dex ran to and get the bitch.
The Stillwater branch won't have any more unpleasantness with the Saints, will we?
Hey, as long as you don't come after me and mine, you can go to Mars for all I care.
Never too late to tell your kids they were.
What a thug about.
What a thug about. What a thug about.
Skeeter.